morning.
My name is Nasri. I am going to tell a story. The name of the story is The Peacock and the Crane. One day, a peacock met a crane. The peacock looked at the crane feathers and said, "I feel so sorry for you. You have such dull and colorless feathers. Look at my feathers. They are so bright and colorful." Crane said to the peacock, "Even though my feathers are dull and colorless, I can fly much higher than you." Crane feared. The peacock never bought his booty again. The moral of the story is, do not find faults in the others. Thank you, friends.